Hi everybody, welcome back to Rebecca's Travels, or if you're watching my lifestyle, welcome back to Rebecca's Lifestyle. Hi everybody, my name is Rebecca, if you're new here. So don't forget to subscribe to my channel. It's the red and white subscription button if you haven't already done so, and also click the notification bell. I upload 5 times a week on both channels. So today I'm going to do the latest travel news worldwide, part 3, September 2021, 10 fabulous facts. So let's jump right into it. Now, according to breakingtravelnews.com, I've got 10 fabulous facts, and we're going to kick off with number one, which is Heathrow calls for overhaul of travel restrictions. The airport said ever-changing restrictions, expensive and unnecessary testing requirements, and lack of common approach across borders were behind a slump in passenger numbers. Number two, Schmitz to replace Rosanov as Getaway Group chief executive. Getaway Group has announced that Rosanov will step down as chief executive in November. He will be succeeded by Christoph Schmitz, chief financial officer of the company since 2015. So good luck to him. Number three, Breeze Airways prepares debut Airbus A220. Breeze Airways has revealed its new A220/300 livery, while confirming it has reached a purchase agreement with Airbus for 20 more of the aircraft. Wow, so good luck to Breeze Airways and Airbus as well. Wow, that sounds amazing. Number four, Carnival Cruise Line returns to Baltimore as recovery continues. So that's really good news. Number five, EasyJet Holidays joins Future Travel Coalition. So good luck to Future Travel Coalition and EasyJet. And number six, United strikes alter fuel deal as it seeks carbon reductions. And number seven, Emirates continues to build their global network. So good luck to Emirates for that. And number eight, Competition and Markets Authority brands a PCR test system, a lottery. Number nine, Topanga appoints new leadership in the UK. Excuse my pronunciation. And last, but not the very least, Travel Forward prepares for London return. So again, good luck to the City of London and Travel Forward. I hope everybody's had a brilliant day, and I hope everybody's had a great weekend. So I'm going to also look round a house tomorrow. So I hope it goes well, fingers crossed. And I'll see you all tomorrow as well for Travel News UK, 5 fantastic brand new facts. So please keep watching, and thank you for watching, and bye for now. Thank you. Bye.